Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers.
But today I feel like I'm compelled to just say something on a certain issue which has been making rounds in our nation, Zambia. So I feel compelled, and I thought I should say something over this thing. I'm not mentioning names here. And when we talk about theft, it's not that we are pointing fingers on anyone, because bengi wakabwalala mchalo. And again, when we mention the issue of abduction, it won't be like I'm pointing my fingers on someone, because a lot of people countrywide or worldwide, actually, let me say worldwide, abductions happens. So when I talk about abduction, I'm not referring it to someone you are thinking about in your mind. I may be talking about somebody else, so it might not be a wise thing for some people to start concluding to say this Topson is talking about such and such an individual. No, I'm not here to point fingers on individuals. But I'm compelled to talk about the issue of abduction, because of the way people are reacting when someone tries to say anything about the issue of abduction. Today I posted something. I didn't mention names, but I saw some people, they are even gone as far as insulting. And I remember one of my brothers, actually, my young brother sent a message to me to say, Bamdala, you should have sympathy or empathy. Stop talking about the issue of abduction. You're mocking someone. And yet I didn't mention anybody in that post which I made in the afternoon. So I thought of, thank you, Asilo One. I thought of coming live and talk about this thing of abduction. You see, if yourself chitika mdom Zambia, if you are chitika fie, then all the people in Zambia will buy into anything at the same time. Now we take your chava. Na yes, I will rise on the third day. And when Jesus rose on the third day, it's not everyone who believed that Jesus had risen. Even up to today, the resurrection of Jesus has been preached for many centuries, for over 2,000 years. But it's not every human being that passes through this world who believes that Jesus actually was killed and he rose from the dead. Even if people preach about the resurrection, it's not everyone who buys this thing of Jesus died and he resurrected on the third day. So even these issues of the issue of abduction or abductions in Zambia, if they are there, if that thing comes, we hear about it, it's not everyone that is going to buy the story the way it is actually sold to us. We will not believe abductions at the same time. No. That's why we are human beings. We are psychological beings. We think differently and we analyze things differently. So, imwe wa kutilanga tuwalanda kwa upanono fieta, tufikile pono kufika pali abduction, imwe mwayamba ukututuka. Mwayamba ukututuka telling us that we have no hearts. Telling us that we are mocking someone or some people because of what they are going through. No, it's not mocking. It's not mocking. When something actually happens, you need to convince me with your story. I need to be convinced. Your story should convince me that really that abduction happened. And if names are mentioned in an abduction, to say that this name was there when someone was abducted, that person was there when that person was abducted, names are mentioned. Again, some people will try to analyze those things, because the way I know, the way I understand abductions and the kidnappings or even robbery, the way I understand. Thank you, Bashma Pua Beston. The way I understand the kidnappings, abductions, and robbery. If a robber visits you in the night or during the day, you are alone. If a robber enters your house, and in the process of that robbery, iwe we mwine wanganda wasango kutilati uria roba alikuishwa na iwe na umuishwa ukutila uyu John. I'm just giving an example. The roba who has entered the house is John, and iwe wale chita robu munganda na umuishwa John wa mwema no kumwema iwe John efe winga chitefukuline. Chances of you surviving if Johnny is it a true robber are very slim. Chances of you surviving Johnny ngarife hamd wa mulandesh nari akokutila tiwe wewa ingila munganda mukunji wilani webo John. Elo Johnny ngachako batina kwa tencha ichanso. Johnny ngara kushowa mweo. Nishi Johnny is not a true robber. A robber. Johnny is not a true robber. Even ama issues ya kidnappings, before I talk about abductions, issue ya kidnappings, if someone is kidnapped, eno ma kuchita kidnap, they are demanding for a ransom. Eno lilani nebele chita demand for a ransom, waisa sangat one or two of the kidnappers are known to you, the person who has been kidnapped, chances are very slim that those people, even if they are given a ransom, will allow you to go free to your place. Mostly ama issues ya fili ya bale pano kwipanga waishwa fiyo kutilati ama kidnappers waishwa kutilati, the person we have kidnapped knows us, they cannot allow you to have life after that. Maybe they will get a ransom and maybe do something bad to you. Those are the things that I personally think happens. It is the same thing. Mpika one, how are you? Good evening, my leader. So it is the same thing with abductions. It is the same thing with abductions. When a person is abducted, ili omuntu waba abducted, then mwasangati balabantu waba mchitele abduct na veshiva ukutila ni Johnny na Mwansa na Kapembwa eba nchitele abduct. Do you think wewe bachitele abduct iti wakule kila kufi after wakutoba mapi wakule kila kufi atikavie na veshiva tukayabazala hawe na imwe tule wako serious na imwe tule wako serious mwila tutuka. Mwila tukana abantunga wachita question theory yenu. Don't insult people who questions your theories. We are psychological beings. We think through. So you need to convince me ukuti lati abduction here aliko inga ni abduction. For sure it is implicating this one and that one and that one. Unless it's if I mean abantu abakulu well-known people in government can go to someone who has been abducted and show their faces plainly. Do you think a normal human being would do that? Ah, when I what you need to do is to convince us. Convince some of us. Eh? You need to convince us. You need to. Yes, you are saying I went all over telling people about my issue. I was shot in the leg. That is very true. Didn't you see me, Irmini, campaigning on the crutches? Didn't you see me campaigning or moving on the wheelchair? Do you think bakapoko labari abari kwa PF ngabari indekere if I effect the shooting? Eh? The records are there. Even the money we spent over that shooting in my leg, we spent more than 50,000 kwacha. We spent more than 50. The records are there. Go to Coptic Hospital. That's where I was operated on. Go to Coptic Hospital. You can go there and check facts. Nana ikalafezi about that shooting. It doesn't mean that I faked it. No. I didn't fake it. The records there are there at Coptic Hospital. Go there. You'll find the records. So don't bring in the issue of me being shot that time. And I was shot. I went to the police. My son, I want to go to the police. Kuria. Baya mukadi na bakapoko na ba mtamfi. After hours, we went there. I was chased by the police. If I was faking things, how can I go to police? So, issue ya abduction. Don't force it on our throats. We are human beings. You need to convince me. What you need to do is to convince me for me to believe that really this person was abducted. But nangu mwanchika convince ukutila that and that person was abducted. Ine nshaka sumine ukutila the names which were mentioned. Names which were mentioned to say this one was among the abductors, that one was among the abductors, and that one was among the abductors. Three or four names you mentioned them. You are telling me ukweva tibadi abantu abakuishiwa na iwe na ubeshiwa bolechita suspect ukuwa ma abductors wobe ba uabeshiwa no kuishiwa ba kutoba fiama piba kulekera kono kukulekera kwa tikabi and they know that. They know that you mention their names. I'm telling you, real kidnappers, real abductors will not allow you to leave. If they know that you know them, they won't allow you to leave. To have a pananoku pan. Yamwama movie, yamwama movie. When you are trying to act a movie, come on. It's not everyone that will believe a movie to be a reality. It's not every movie, I mean, which is a reality. No. So if we are not yet convinced about the issue of abduction, it's because there are gaps. I'm seeing gaps. I'm telling you the truth. If a robber enters your house, the eyes are named futi robber munganda, then asan koktilati iwewe obale for you kuchita rob. Now umwishwa robber. Chances of leaving you breathing are very slim. Because now ishwa tuka mzala kupolisi. Na ishwa robo kutila tuka ya mzala. Kidnap na kushita kidnap. Alechita demand for a ransom. Theni wamula ndaneshina. Iwe niwebo Joseph, iwe niwebo mutale iwe. Theni base ndendalama. Makule kakono kukule kako. Uye mkubazala kupolisi ati ni mutale na nangane. Eba nishwe kidnapu. O abductor. Aye. Uwa kusiri abdakti. Wamu mwanano kumunati nika mpanda uda. Uliani Joseph. Uliani Wadia. Uliani Mutali. Theni nabona baku ishi watu unini nikasonde. Ero nomba wakule kekofye uye. Uye wazale noku wazale. Awe na imwe. Awe na imwe. So fimonga tuleshita question. Notu ukula tukana. Notu ukula tukana. Bantoka leshita question. Eh? Not okula tukana vanto wale shita question. So issue of abduction, what you need to do is to convince people, about the names that were mentioned. Really, if those people really approached somebody when he was abducted, kuchwa kule kawa wano mweo, nabe shwa tuwalaya bazara. Awe na imwe, ine nakana, theory yo nakana, katushinga ni thesis, inga ni theory yo, na ikana, me I can't believe that one. You know, I can't believe that. I can't buy into that. You need to convince me. So if you are convinced, don't think I'll be convinced that easily. You need to, at least waste some energy on convincing some of us. So we have to kind of talk about your mundunga chika question. We have to kind of talk about it. Hano, why are you behaving like it? We are kuchechi, shan shan, ina yobari kuchite shan. Imwe, if I felt the things you're thinking about in decade, I challenged the police, even after my name widening, after the operation, I was given a week to go for review in Cook Optic Hospital. Stende, you are saying, good points, my dear. Yes, my dear, na imwe. My dear, I'm going to kidnap you, I'm going to abduct you. Ayama movies are near ya ku Nigeria na imwayo. Ayama movie nangwaya ya ku India ya mwana batamba mungando. So in me, I won't believe that. So on the issue of my shooting, I challenged the police after the operation. I told them to say nalafu makulusaka nalafu wekela kumkush number. You come and arrest me. They never feel it kuisa mkujikata. They never feel it. If really I faked things, do you think I was going to challenge the police? Videos are there on my page. Videos are there. Go Coptic Hospital. Records are there. I know the person who came over 23 hours pangand. Muku parking a motoka pangand. Abutuka. Asha motoka. Eh? Asha motoka. Ndefu mapanse msa motoka tamuli umuntu. Ina motoka nshata lai mwanapu. Fume panse vandas. So I need to convince you to believe that I was shot. I need to convince you. And someone should convince me if an abduction was there. But truth of the matter, if somebody was abducted, and that person was abducted, if he happened to know the people who abducted him, I'm telling you, those people could have not allowed this person to talk. Maybe they were going to disable this person, impair his mind so that he can't talk. Number muntu wabwela alenda no kulanda aisa namukusta point at some people to say it's that one and that one and that one, and you want us to believe that. Awe na imwe. Awe ifyotefyo na imwe. What you need to do if there is a case, convince people. You need to convince us. Unless in the Mwalanda, that maybe those who abducted the abductee were overpowered by the abductee. Hello, abo ma abo ma, hello abutuka. Number the abductors, ba kuchita abduct. Then the diaba kuchita abducti, ba kutoba mapi, no kukuleka ba kuleka. Waya no kuyole yamfula. Awe yakana na imu. You look at the nature of the case. Tapari umuntu winga temo kuchita abducti umunankwe. Noku ishibikwa na ishibikwa ti uloa nchita abducti nika mpanda. Uo na chita abducti nika mpanda. Elo na amu shengula mofi olupina muleka no kumuleka. Awe, tefyo hii ya game with you. Tefyo, unless if you are trying to act. Unless if it is action. But now action ifoto wala ishwa ti ini action ni. And you prove to us that you were abducted. But truth of the matter, in the events of abductions, mostly a person who is abducted will not even know his abductors. They will hide their faces. They will mask their faces. That is what we know about abduction, I'm telling you. Eh? That is what we know about abductions and the Nafimbi Fifi Ashalef. And the kidnappings. So not to force him. No, umuntu apona. Eh, afenta nango afenta. If we to visit any serious attack, fenta. Mushe continue wa doctor ino wakupiba zati ukukufa nita kwa chinka na nguku wa kupangasi. Ine ema ye doctor. Nangunilebo shinga nga ine uwa kuche dode lati uyumuntu watch fente fia zili asinangu watch fente fia dala. What you need to do is convince me dani ukusaba ilafeno kusonta avantu ooni kampanda eva chitile ifia msangoyo no mbanga watonto mkanya kampanda avapo na ishiba tu uyuo tu watchite fia laya tuzala mushe kampanda ndari kule kasi ule furu kuto ule pema nukpema awe na imwe apo pe napo ineponde mwenata you still have work to do to convince me. You have a lot to do to convince people like me. So when I ask questions to say nishibachi fente la, don't insult me. What you need to do is to convince me, not to kwamba kuntuka. No, why are you mocking someone who is sick? Why are you mocking? I'm telling you, Bakapokola na ine mwadishwana na ine wine na ine tesana. Eh? Tesana na ine. But police officers are not that heartless umuntu mulwele from the shani. Awe, nishinabe na palisi mwofi wale, pali yama pieces ya mwale fwa babike. Yabe in place na imwe. Kulema pieces na bene wale mona kutilati EPC limina ibulira pota ilipo ape ifire ise apa. So mwena chitave insult umuntu wa chitave comment on abduction. Neno neshi data tushimbu ilati yo chite was abducted o chite shanshani uko. Then umuntu nga chita kufi comment akapadile kofi nishi imwe mwakaripa mwamba no kutuka bantu. Eh? Awe na imwe. Awe, in a question yandi yako bat, bali haba ni mentioned bali haa, iwe na ubeshwa na vena naba kushwa. Kutu wakule kano mweo ati kabie uyo tuzale. Eh? Awe na imwe takuwa wana imwe, abduction imwe ba mafia si imwe, ba michita, bangabadi mine, I'm just giving an example. Someone is abducted. Ero badaba mshita abdakti ama feces yabo ya mwone kila kuli atiba akuleka uwekele kunga ndana vijotu kwa wazara utiba akuleka who can buy that ni Mozambia mnomu inemo tuangala ngani kumbi kutiba lana bati hidi ya chitali kwa itena nkanedi ndana ndame fshinka nito Mozambia kwa itemo ukuangala kumbi tati bati tena entertain ya mali ya shiafiki because number one ama abdakti papo maybe if there was a camera. If there was a hidden camera CCTV, here I am and gamma faces, yama abductors, bobe. Yes. Not waba muna no kuba muna, na bena naba kumona, na bena naba ishwa tichite, na tuishiwa, na bena naba kuishiwa, ama abductors, ilo wakule keleko, uyo leenda, awe na imwe, awe. Find something else to convince us with. Faini kofi mbi, ifo etu la sumina sana ine, mbi ame person who believes it, nga filive straight so, I believe, that's why I'm independent sometimes, when I feel like talking, bambo you know how I talk sometimes, you know how I talk, na shafi nomba na lideka fiyo kulanda, pantu, apakala mbabanka lipira, na lideka vila katuleke fiyo kulanda, but yako bati nomba nishi, kule kukulanda na pamali ya shotu mwini ati haya, kawala tuchita convince kwa ati haya abduction haya. Ine pamali ya shah abduction, kalami broker. I will be broken if I comment something that which when abduction in dela ndapo. Eno nomba you start insulting me. Awe, convince me kanawe sanina ni walaisa chita abduct umuntu ama abductors waya wabesh but nika mpanda na kampanda elu bakuleka waya ule ilanda na kulanda hawe takuwa habana imwe mamuvizi yaku Nigeria alia muva kwefia ife na munguru ya kutweko ya kuindia mamuvizi yali ila ya kukopena na phone yali ama muvizi ya kukopa mule kupa na phone mamuvizi maybe eo mwingalanda ku Achani. So watu kula tukawula femu wa mwe. No, shani huko, iwe. Awe na imwe. ma theory zienu na imwete kwa ati nga wapanga theory ya popene taida pana na proveni ati wonse wala isumi na theory katina ni thesis. No, you need to convince people. That's why tefionze tu sumi na nangufia kusukuru tefionze ifio tu sambili leto tu sumi na ifu ati tuwa sumi na fionze kana mwona uwa lembele fumwe fuma book tuwele nga kusukuru bani tufi kwa ati ninevu kutiapanga mistake. So I won't believe everything not until I prove that this thing really works. Eh? So don't force me to believe all my issues here. But old facts, Musiebo is saying you are right. Even things can kill you once. Thieves, it was supposed to be thieves. Even thieves can kill you once you know them. Even if you call Koko Muliba ba old facts, you know these things. Na inenawe kala kunoku mkushi, kumushi. That's why mkushi hapu inana shi. Because ni kumushi kumiesu kuno. Kumushi. Kumukushi na alishwa kwa katika wala la roba nga wa muishiba fieshi novu shikuli ya ishi mkuku sansa wa mwema thati ni webo joni ni kuishiba ala kuipaya roba ala kuipaya. I'm telling you kaka kule kioka ya ilanda kupolisi solo mama theories imwe mamo mrefuwa inende sumina fieshi sumine awe na imwe you have a lot to do in order for you to convince me. Eh? Awe kikoba tiyo no kusapota from the time you visited the state house you stopped being independent. No, I'm an independent person, my brother. Very objective, except that I don't speak when I see a lot of people speaking. I don't talk. What's the purpose of talking when it's other people are talking? Mostly inenda ndanga wantunga tawalilanda. Awantunga wale mfomu enso chava kosela teti bachila nde ineni nshiro na lana. That's the way God has made me. Ndanda awantunga wale mfomu enso pali hapa kuti mwathiru okulanda fiyami kosela ineni nshiro na lana. Not vyo mtuli onze tiyavula kafoni alanda na ineni ndande ponishi nishiro ndechitu tefyo inele sampanga tefyo. Tefio bakalamba. So wa mafias, I am an independent mind and I will remain such. But ukulanda fechilande lande this time around nadileka, because a lot of people are talking. Even you are talking, because maybe when I was talking you were not talking. So why should I talk when you are talking? So issue ya abduction yongeko ya wa Mzambia, you need to convince me. Don't laugh at me. Convince me with facts. Convince me. You need to convince us. Because na ma abductive, adiaba ma abducted, they can narrate something even to the family to say it was like this. It was the reason why he was able to see the names or the faces of these people is because maybe if tu salu pamenso tu wali sa fimbuka or tu wali fimbire pamenso. Such stories. Not if you go that no, someone was abducted, then he was supposed to be castrated, then he dropped somewhere. Then he crowed, na bantu wachimu shita abduct na veshwa, na and you want me to accept that story. Awe na imwe. The way I know abductors, real abductors. And let me tell you this. Bama bantu wabu wale shita mensheni, muri ayama issues yama abduction. Bantu wabakuru wabakwatama ofse za kalamba. Bantu wabakuru wabakwatama ofse za kalamba. Awa kutila ti. They cannot even do a job. Ni wewe oye mukulanga face yowe kulia kuli abdakti. Eh? You are the very big office. I'm just giving an example. You abduct someone. Na kuishwa na kukuishiwa. Wa mtoma mufi yonu piwa mleka na kumleka. Eh? But Jonas, you are saying, how foolish is Levi, Hamasaka, and Mwinde to show their faces and let him scot-free? That is the question. Those are the questions you should be asking. Is Honorable Levi Ngoma stupid? Is Honorable Levi Ngoma stupid to go and remove his, if he were in a mask, to remove his mask before an abductee? Eh? Your question, then another question, why is about Jonas? Is Mr. Hamasaka that foolish? They come to question yen to show his face. And these are big people. If they want to do a job, they cannot even go there themselves. Imwena imwe, imwena imwe. Awe na imwe, awe. You need to convince us with something else. Hmm? You need to. Then another question, yen. Ba Hamasaka wumule andapo ine shaveshiwa. Ba ona ba Levi abumwana ndapo ba Jones bro Jones ba Jones shaveshiwe. Ba Mwinde abumwana ndapo shaveshiwe. But you have asked a good question to say, are these three people foolish to go and show their faces to the person who they are purported to have abducted? No kumuleka ba muleka. Aya. Awe na imwe. Awe na imwe kana be sana ngutu tosambirire sana but kuti twaishwa tapa PC mota pali hapa. We will know that one piece is missing here. Kakudi ya abductor uo beshiva aleka abducti aya bufi. Ibufi bufi bakala mbali mbikuru sabo kwa mwikala kuna kumu ushita fishitike fia msangwe fio. Mbi kwa kwenye kutawu nyoko mwikala kwa kwa finger chitike cho. Kuna kumu kushita kwa fia isona imwe. Kabwalala na ngumu kwanu ngani kabwalala faithi ze roba ngaisa ishiba fiokobati bro wandi anji shiwa tinge bona jisa mkubo cha rob that directive of yours can even kill you so that he can silence you tapari robo inga kuleka akuleka fewaya mailoka ina mkumzala where and now when we ask questions of such nature you are insulting us. From the time you went to State House you are bachali. Actually works. Bro, it's true. Takwa la abducta mdala. Ule kila kwa abducti. After abducta ba mwishiwa. Fiumu yo, yo movie yo. Awe, abu fiyo nishi. Nishi movie abu fiyo yeneyo. What you need to do is convince me. Maybe you've convinced others. You've convinced others. Hmm? Say, how can you abduct someone then you leave all the variables behind? What I wondered was how they concluded it was abduction instead of missing, suicide or something. Questions, those are questions that other people should be answering. Umuntu Kofina ngunika nini ushini tu wapont. Na ngunika kansela. Tina anda kansela. Kaina ina liwapo kansela. Kansela. Tika rikonse. Kansela. Shine tukana. Kansela uri onse. Achita abdakti umuntu. Cheti yae kansela. Ila aichite pare di face yakwe. Kuo bachitira abdakti. Ambamula nge face yakwe. Kansela uino uchitira abdakti umuntu. Because wa kansela ka office kano ono sana kariya. Number office yama office yama overlanda yakulu ayakwebati even if they want to move a piece it is not them actually that should do that job. They can hire someone to do it for them so that they cannot be known. Imanaim eh eyo nombo muntu mukuru aim kuchita parade ati yo if one photo kuchita abducti teo lulimi hapa tuku chiteko screwdriver mkanu hapa nono olo tukuka keko inkakisho ku Africa. When I'm so that why she took over to know, Mwalana that's in your praise the singer, should I'm to come up praise the singers? You need to convince me, you need to convince me. Let me know my message. I probably didn't get on a bam between. Type a message so that to mean a comment so that to one according being when Mwalana to start convince. How did it happen for those abductors to be seen, for their faces to be seen by the abductee? A movie, a point of view, I can't buy a take up, or a take, I can't buy a take up. Oh, I didn't have a film, but I'm so because I didn't quite share. Ama ideas ya apala kwe fio. I mean, maybe. Chakuri comment. So I'll just allow 3-4 people to comment then. I'll go. So you know, apana chisa fio kubati. Tuina tuka nana nukula monakwati. Wonsa tuwa kwata uluse kuba nesu. Tuwali kwata uluse but. But. Metafige panga fimo sense. We've got the right to question. To say, I'm abducted as ever. By the langa shan face, I will abduct you. You abduct me, Shinawe, and I'm better. I'm kush online to a total. So I'm kush online. Ni question if you try pusha. Ni question if you try shock to that. Umuntunga bamuchita abduct. I'm abductors in Dala, they will try by all means to hide their IDs. If in so, Bala Fisa, if in so. So that we know what's abducti, Gavai Samulekila Kurango Apusumuka, Tabeshibe. Now, Abama abductors, Kampanda, Beshile Fibanava Trumana means Vale Kulesha, Ero Palace of October, Fiamapi, Bakulekila. Ah, when I met a quabe, your movie, your Taich Tikachitke, Zambia. But Christopher, you're saying, and these lawyers are also what? D-U-L-L. Katwishi for people of America. So. Ay, kora. So, kutu chitafe convince kutila tawe, uyu over chitile abducti, alisa uma ama abductors, bako haba fimbula no tusalu pamenso. But Jones is saying, how was he left free? Why was the Shani members so fast to conclude by 07 hours? Ali Chitafi escape, who is asking? Was he just forgiven? Those are the questions that you people should answer. Afulumuike Shani. Bari mula yafe bye-bye, Afrika ama pi, bamuweba na bye-bye, ayano kuya. And nama show wengi nama faces yavu. I know that lawyers are not stupid, they are not dao, and judges are not dao. That's one thing I know, because all these things, if we frame amateurs, if we can think through those things, they will need to, In a anyway, now you go queer life. So, when God is in operation, nothing can be hidden under his watch. That's very true. And that's why we are asking to say, Ababa chitile abduct Kampanda nga ni Kampanda, uyu waku Nigeria nga waku UK, oba chitile abduct. Na habeshiwa no kubeshiwa tini Kampanda na Kampanda. Bamulekela kono kumulekela haya, mkubazala. Aini wakeni di mwale. Aini, bamulekela ko, kabwalala Aisa Munganda. They rob her with a gun, with a knife and everything. Nama four kuna kwata. Wewe wale chita rob. Kwa mwishwa. Iwe ni mkwishwa ni wewe John iwe. Ero roba afu mamu fiaseka. Ale akulayano kulayani naya. Na ishwa tima ilo yu report him ku police. Waka, ero roba di Mzambia. Kakua banda nani kane? Na beo, kachungani beo. It's nani beribu. Na ishwa roba ukutila tuyumula nduna pango yu. Abducta na ishwa tuyumula nduna panga. It's nani berebo. Akuleka no kukuleka. Wayole yendela. Hawe na imwe. Hapo penetula ndokovati. You really need to convince everyone. You really need to convince people. And when you are trying to convince, just know that the other beings are also thinking. You can never impose your thoughts on everyone. Now, you can try to convince those people you congregate with. I mean, is it politically or socially? But it's not everyone you'll be able to convince. It's not everyone because we are independent. in the way we think? Do we think differently? Total. So natural epishafi, otherwise the idea should be on my life with it na di come by. So never feel in a
Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace. I gotta go.